come in, you go. Fuck. Because you know every time they're going to blast you there. You're training them that when you go here, you're training this person all the way through there. So it's a subliminal message. It's like a mind trick. So now when you're ready, you go, okay, do that again. Right? It's 7 to go. Block. Hey, how you doing? I've been setting that up the whole time, and now it's got kids. So that's what you should be working on instead of winning. I don't care about that situation. And I don't want anybody to go, man. The second you see somebody go like this on any shot you throw, and well, that means you've got to work on your job. There should never be intent. Okay?
Was over here waiting for it to start, and then it didn't start, so I went over and I ended up at other classes late, so I just took a photo safari, went through every class and took pictures to see what was going on.
That was me in practice Tuesday. I did this great thing.
And then we have a lunch break, I guess.
Yeah.
I just tried to get the full back.
Broken, I hope. Don't believe so. At least I'm not willing to say it is. I can palpate it any which way except for directly down. If I go like that, it hurts like hell.
Nice, Jason. That's
such a nice.
Anyone who has never met my father, he's 5'5".
Oh, yeah. That's what it was like.
He has a video.
Oh, absolutely.
Well, I want to go to a teardrop because that's what my night flights were. It's kind of hard to do some of the shots that's thrown. It's big old corners in the way.
Really? If you get ready to sell it, let me know.
Oh, I'm still keeping my leg covered because Scaff wants these titanium legs. Bad with one guy.
You're going to keep fighting with
I'm going to maintain two kids.
Oh,
just
okay.
Like Scaff does. He goes, but you know, you never want to get rid of your titanium legs. I'm like, these things have had 15 years.
Yeah.
They're not going anywhere.
I'm surprised they haven't started spreading out.
Huh. Then again, I took an 8-year break after I tore my shoulder.
Oh, okay.
So what's the next class, Knights?
It's chivalry talk. It's a Guillaume's thing. Different knights talk about different chivalry knights. I was like, oh. I said, I'm old school, so I'm literally going to be opposite of what everybody.
There's some old school knights there.
Yeah, I know. I'm talking old school. It's turning into participation. I'm old school. Get your ass whooped. No timeouts. Oh, that's being taped.
I just have to put a Tamiki label warning or mute it. I'm used to those. Tamiki was in the general area.
Yeah. You, you can go through and edit out is what he says.
Just his voice.
I had to ask him if it was real that the actual camera messed up the sound or that he got rid of it because I'm sitting there going, ooh,
I'm standing behind you and Scaff going. And then I saw the video about a week later.
Yeah.
I don't want.
Honestly,
I'll forget and I'll go, ooh, you ain't taking that, you know.
That was on the video, literally, that was on one of them. Yeah. But no, the video editing software does not like that camera, which is why I use this one. That one was honest. Now, I do have the RAWs, which I can upload, but it's like, I sat there and I spent all this time because I don't have a good sound card on my thing. Sure. So I either listen with headphones, but I was editing all the video quietly while everyone else was asleep, and I streamed it all together, cut out the boring parts in between and everything, and I got it all work, and then I upload it, I'm like, oh, crud, it's corrupted. Like, I upload it on YouTube, so I delete it off of YouTube, and I go to the save file, and it's corrupted there, and I go further back into the editing software, and it's corrupted there, and I have to go all the way back to the original RAWs. I'm like, I'm not going to sit here and put the hours. And there's another one that the reason I need to get you the RAWs or I need to get them to Gunther is because you talk to it so that Gunther would see it in the video. So I need to get those RAWs to you.
That's my favorite.
And it's all about the mental setup. I don't know how this class is going to go. I'm still trying to structure all of this psychology of fighting stuff out to put it in a nice format, but I'm going to try to get it to speak on it at Sport of Kings. And so I'm still in the rough development of what I want to cover. Hey, is the top of your head like, is there something wrong with the top of your head? Can you take that off for a second? Oh, it looked like you had like a burn. It's just maybe the light playing through it.
Yeah, it's the light playing through it. Makes everything look a lot redder.
Yeah, you see like it looks splotchy, like there's...
It's just skin cancer. It's okay.
Well, that's why I was like, dude, you might want
to... Yeah. Oh. That's why I had to flip my hand into the right-hand guard on the video, because he tagged me so hard I couldn't even hold it over the thing, so I flipped to try and do it.
Better stuff. I think I typed it on the video.
Yeah, you said it was better. I need to make sure to stay right hand high stay in that position unless I'm switching his legs or left hand, but even then, I need to stay in there.
Right.
You said better glaive work, blade work kind of stuff on the video.
Yeah. Okay, so that I did.
No.
Mm-hmm. But your comment was the why did I flip? And I'm like, I did have a reason this time.
Okay.
It wasn't just
because the second he flipped to that side, when you're here, all you have to do is just go like this now, and there's nothing he can hit you with, and you just wait for it and then follow it back in and crush him.
It was 22 and innocent?
I'm just looking at that. Huh?
Oh, him?
Yeah.
Weapons class tomorrow, or are you going to give in to peer pressure and change it?
Yeah. Well, last time I bailed on it, and you talked about something else, so I'm going to stick it through.
Yep.
I'm not talking 100%, but that's more of a lady girl.
Thank you. floor. It's a placard.
I'm gonna tell you, I want to talk to you. That looks the most interesting to me. But
well, keeping your interest in it is always good for me.
No.
You're getting better keeping the camera. You could totally do it. I'll go sit there in the shade. I ain't got no issue. I just liked how every time I thought I had a decent angle, you'd come up and stand directly in front of the camera. I'm like, okay.
I don't do it on purpose.
Almost as good as some of the recent Marshalls. I had to make sure to get that on film, huh?
I'm in the same boat. I don't want to risk. I don't have gauntlets to fit my hand, and I don't want to find Jimmy or
start that.
keep staring at it.
It's not that good a drinking game.
It's working really well.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I said. It's a little, it's just a little cocktail hour.
Yeah.
Oh, Kettle has to go get his car from the auto shop.
Thought I did that.
So he's going to go get that and come back.
Oh, what happened?
$690 later.
Your class supposed to start? Oh no, he's just barely in the shot.
Oh.
Hoagie's got that one, so I'll go after you guys.
Good. Hey, I tied up. Stopped. There was no deflection.
election, my opponent didn't get knocked back, I saw. So everything came in right here.
And instead of tucking this in the corner, move it where my hands right here. Is that still okay, or is it better to be in the corner? You know how Sean's heater is down a little bit here. To try to catch that.
Thank you. Oh, the little man.
Play a little bit and get used to how it feels. We're not going to work on any technique. You guys are just going to fight.
All right.
We got anyone else? Ready to go? We got two guys. They're not both with great weapons.
All right. I'm going to stop. You went for the lower percentage shot to his leg, which left a launch pad for him to tee off on your head. Keep everything high.
Bro, your fucking offside body, like you lean into it, is like you put a roof like here and
hold
here. So when I lift from the hand like that, it's two different roofs. It's fucking awesome. The crown.
Like, yeah. Alright, thank you.
Hey, I still have a permanent mark on my arm from the onside landing. A split second after said offside landing. I'm just saying. That right there. That was the only
impact. Because
it was a program.
It was a
And it came here, and there's a big red block underneath it. And so there's a mark there and a mark there from the same shot.
But good intent.
Just so you know,
he just kind of laid it down flat that way. So if you're going to, strike,
first time
make sure you
my wife
chop down and not just kind of backhand flat.
I fought for Asia in a couple of moments.
Yeah,
both on belts. One I filed in, one I won. I fought for Asia. I fought for my Baroness.
This is the first time I ever fought for my wife.
Hey, what's happening over
it's
there?
It's a completely different thing when you fight for something love.
They just wanted you to be quiet so they could have the chance to play, period. That's why I said keep lecturing.
It's a different experience. It's hard to explain.
All right. Now, I don't want you to worry about getting hit. I want you to attack him.
It looks like, who cares if it looks like Jesse when Jesse first started?
I'm just going to fight again. So, all right? I got all this armor on.
Walk in hell. I just hate it. Why not have it?
Well, that was
there we go.
That's my round shield.
That's better than kind of waiting on him to do it and then kind of react.
You're down on that offside body and he's fucking...
That was good.
He's pissed off and just sat on the ground in the end.
He stopped at the edge of the so you won't have to
fight. Woo! Now you're just getting a feel when you just cut loose. Just keep
there was
going.
An offside body on that. He threw with all arm. He just sat his ass down at the end.
Actually, the bear pit is
look at
man
the,
back here.
At the end of the day,
How that push in allows you to get that quick snap in, and you're not coming from a straight up position, you're already out, and it's just the last part.
Okay.
Throw that same shot without doing the big loop.
Yes.
Instead of going, just go like this.
Okay.
Off, so here. All right?
Okay.
You notice that you're using a lot less energy than when you were fighting with it?
Yeah.
Up, straight up and down?
Yeah, definitely.
Okay. All
He's
like, not the sting that's happening. Let's try this. Less backing up and more. Just imagine you're in a 40 by 40 Eric, so there's not going to be much running back. So if you want to get away, try moving at the angles.
Okay.
Because when you fight sword and shield, they're going to be all up in your face. So start getting used to that closeness. Are you want to keep going? Okay, cool.
Oh, yeah, sure. Yeah.
Oh, he cheese dick you. That's great. That is legal, just by the way.
No, I know.
Oh, okay.
If that was a tournament, the best thing you do is just let go.
It didn't touch your head, did it? Was that your own sword?
It glanced off my head.
Yeah, it was very skippy off my helmet.
That's a way to get that little Mullinet with a great weapon. It makes it seem so much easier.
Yeah, you got the leg.
Can we keep going?
One more.
Okay, camera's live.
All right. Gentle giant him. He has armor on for a reason. So, all right.
Guy actually loved me.
There we go. You fought with this?
Yeah. Say, did lapel work with it, so I might have done some stuff.
they'll work with it. Oh, okay. Oh, okay. All right. Oh, yeah, that's fine.
That's the way he learned.
Yeah.
He ain't going to knock you for testing stuff on your own.
I'm just liking it, man. You're starting to get a feel for it. So,
it's also got a real good length handle on it.
Yeah. 16-inch handle. Oh, that was sweet. I like the movement dodge. Nice. Anybody have some left for Garrett? Oh, he's already fought him. You wanted somebody new, didn't you?
Yeah, I wanted him. Oh, well. Hey, we'll do another.
Come on out. Take a breather. I want to see how you go with this. Because then you can kind of cut loose a little bit because he fights a great weapon.
Yeah, out of it.
Was that a back blade when you missed? Oh, okay. You're kind of solid.
Another inch shorter.
Right in the steel, though.
Not enough of a push.
Yeah. You're backing out. Ah, nice.
Oh, nice.
He's like, oh, God.